Well, Aaron, it's chill right now. I just talked to the manager. He said that they received 150 new iPhone 7s and sold half of them so far, but lots of happy customers leaving this AT&T here in Boynton Beach. Dozens of Apple fanatics waited in line at this AT&T in Boynton Beach, all antsy to get their hands on the tech company's latest gadget. Some arriving early this morning, the first customer in line camping out in front of the store since yesterday at 3 p.m. Why?
For my wife and for my son, they both want the iPhone 7, and I waited actually 2 years ago, and I did the same thing. I camped overnight and got them both phones at the same time.
Now, there was one hiccup this morning. A customer who waited in line overnight pre-ordered a phone through AT&T but decided to try and pick it up at the store because he didn't want to wait. Now, management here at the store tells me that there's only one iPhone 7 sale per customer. Live here in Boynton Beach, Jimmie Johnson, WPBF 25 News.